64-year-old veteran superstar Kathy Bates is diagnosed with cancer the second time. Reportedly, Kathy has battled with ovarian cancer 9 years ago and is now diagnosed with breast cancer weeks ago, along with double mastectomy. She finally opens up about it in media and rightly quoted saying, "I was diagnosed with breast cancer 2 months ago and I'm recovering from a double mastectomy. My doctors have assured me I'm going to be around for a long time." Well, Kathy, who has won Oscar for her role in Misery in 1991, remains upbeat in spite of all the ups and downs. She is reportedly willing to get back to work and looking forward for the 64th annual Primetime Emmy Awards, as she has been nominated, as usual, for Outstanding Actress in a Drama for Harry's Law and Outstanding Guest Actress in a Comedy Role for Two and a Half Men, respectively. Kathy certainly is one strong lady and we wish her all the luck and hope she will get well soon. This is Apurva Shukla for RajShree.com.